what everyone classifies as nerves is really just anxiety. It's an adrenal response to the unknown. Stress creates diamonds, but it also creates hemorrhoids. So what we know is that cortisol reduces time of exhaustion, but dopamine and serotonin increases it. There's such a thing as being happy makes you better. As far as this bike race, it is all in your head. They've already prepped. That's done. It's now about using what physiological capabilities you have, mentally being as strong as possible.